Hello guys, I'm your current sentence and Capricorn 95, and welcome to iRacing Career Mode. So, we're here at Tsukuba Circuit, which I'm familiar with back in the Forza Motorsports days. So, here I am just strolling around, just trying to make laps, but not in a competitive way because I just not familiar with these Mazda cars, you know, and they do take time to figure out if you just give it effort and follow some people, you know, and I mean, it's gonna take time, but like I'm familiar with the Charlotte street stock vehicles compared to the Mazda MX-5 cars. Like, yeah, it's a very different experience, you know, and you have to really attack before actually doing the best you can and just make the most out of it. So, I mean, yeah, my qualifying lap sucked, and I'm not up to WhatiFRacing and RealRadman's way of playing video games on Xbox. But see the NASCAR games, like, they're so competitive. They can put a custom setup and spank the field, you know? And, I mean, that's what it takes to do well in iRacing. You have to be more versatile and all that, and yeah. That's what it takes. So I think we're gonna head off to the race, and you guys can watch the rest of this footage, which is around 30 minutes long. So sit back, relax, and enjoy this race. So I'm your Capricorn FF. Y'all have a great day, and peace out. Thank you.
Cut that corner and got a slowdown penalty. Car on your left, clear. Got a slow car on the right. Mm-hmm.
Oh. Thank you.
your left. Clear on the left.
You knocked your wheels out of alignment. There's the checkered flag. Great job. You did really well.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now. So give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content. And if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, have a Corona 95. You all have a great day and peace out.